Breaking news in Bethesda, a Montgomery County police officer was involved in a crash in Old Georgetown Road. This is new video of that scene there. Police say an officer collided with a car and the driver was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. We're told the officer was not hurt. An investigation now underway into what led up to that crash.